Superintendent Rain, Vasti Lee, respectable chairman, respectable teachers, and my dear students, Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam.
Which has been conducted under the kind supervision of Dr. Shakila Maksumro and Dr. Bhakta Varakan. I am Maksud Ali Shar as a group leader. These are my group members. I would like to first please command the guys and continue the presentation.
Thank you, Mr. Maksud. These are contents. Next, please. Introduction. Eggplants belong to the family of sorrel, a tropical vegetable having different shapes, size, and colors depending on the cultivar. In Pakistan, eggplants are cultivated on an area of 8,427 hectares with a total annual production of 84,255 tons. The shelf life of eggplant due to its water losses and deteriorating physical changes is short. Next, please. Eggplant contains 5.88 gram carbohydrates, 3.53 gram sugar, 3% vitamin C, 3% phosphorus, 1% calcium, 4% magnesium, and 2% zinc per 100 gram of fruit. Vegetables at low temperature from harvest until consumption is an effective means for preserving quality and nutritional value. Whereas eggplants are chilling sensitive. Eggplants during storage suffer physiological disorder manifested mainly by appearance of surface injury such as pitting and scale, seed darkening and flesh coming. Eggplant as a fruit is a plant living organ with a series of ongoing changes on physical, chemical, biochemical and sensory attributes during its growth. Pakistan is producing fresh horticultural crop in bulk quantities. But unfortunately, due to poor post-harvest technology, this method of harvesting and lagging infrastructure facilities, losses of fruits after harvesting will arise more than 25 to 30%. A study keeping the above facts in view was carried out to assess the effects of different storage structures on quality attributes of eggplant. To determine the effect of maturity stage on quality attributes of eggplant. Determine the effect of the storage method on quality attributes of eggplant. Determine the effect of the storage period on quality attributes of eggplant. Now I would like to invite Mr. Ali Adel, please come on the dais and
begin. No. I'm thinking that children make even the match again. That's a pretty good idea.
Thanks, Dr. Ali. Materials and energy. Was carried out at the laboratory of farm structure, bacteria, agriculture engineering, and agriculture university, Kandoja.
Mama, welcome. The
energetic plants were collected from the farm of Gajiman Borodo located in Kandoja. The eggplants were collected in three stages that are at early maturity stage, at maturity stage, and after maturity stage. After collecting the samples were properly sealed in polythene bags for further experimentation. Storage structure and data sampling. The eggplants were subjected to three different storage structures. That are polythene bag, water structure and traditional method. These samples from each storage method were marked as R1, R2 and R3 to have repeated accordingly. Data of eggplant was observed initially before placing in a structure which was then noted for 50 days of storage at an interval of 5 days. This is the figure which showing different storage structure. Next.
You are Gaddari.
Relative humidity. The ambient temperature and relative humidity were recorded during the storage period. Dry and wet bulb thermometer were used to determine the ambient temperature and relative humidity. The ambient temperature was directly calculated from dry bulb, whereas relative humidity was determined by a psychometric chart using dry and wet bulb data. I would like to call Mr. Faisal come on the stage and continue the presentation.
Thank you, Mr. Ali Adar. First, Marshall Gandhi. The Marshall Gandhi eggplant was determined using the procedure detailed by Henderson. 20 grams of fruit pulp from each storage method was oven dried at 105 degrees centigrade for 24 hours. The weight loss of samples was noted and the moisture content was determined by this formula in percentage.
second weight loss. The weight loss of eggplant was measured using electronic weight balance. The mock samples from each sample were weighed initially and then after an interval of 5, 10 and 15 days after restoration accordingly. Third, pH. pH of harvested eggplant at early maturity, at maturity and after maturity stages stored at ambient temperature were determined at 5 days interval. Eggplant juice was extracted in beaker and pH was measured using pH
meter.
For ground offal, ground offal of eggplant was tested yearly and the data was recorded at an interval of 5 days of storage. The result of browning of pulp was scored as 1 to 4, where 1 is white, 2nd is light brown, 3rd brown and 4th dark brown. Fifth, shriveling. Shriveling of eggplant was tested yearly and the data was recorded at an interval of 5 days of storage. The result of shriveling was scored as 1 to 4, where 1 is no sign of shriveling, 2nd some sign of shriveling, 3rd moderate signs of shriveling, 4th there signs of shriveling. Filmless was tested manually and was scored as 1 to 5, where 1 is very soft, 2nd very soft, 3rd moderate film, 4th film, 5th very film. Then decay incidence. The decay centers were usually observed. The degree of decay centers was calculated according to the following research. 1st no damage, 2nd low damage, 3rd regular damage, 4th moderate damage, 5th severe damage. So now I would like to call Mr. Masood Ali Shah to come on the stage and continue further presentation.
Thank you, Mr. Faisal. Results and discussion. This figure shows a graphical representation for ambient temperature and relative humidity. The maximum ambient temperature was recorded at 7th and 8th day of the storage period 23 degrees and the minimum ambient temperature was recorded at 15 day of the storage period which was 19.5 degrees. The maximum relative humidity was recorded at 75.3%. At 9th day of the storage period, the minimum humidity was recorded at 50.9% at 14th day of the storage period. This figure shows the graphical representation for moisture content of eggplant at early maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum moisture content loss was recorded in traditional sector and the minimum moisture content loss was recorded in polythene bag structure. Next. This figure shows the graphical representation for moisture content of eggplant at maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum moisture content loss was recorded in traditional sector as compared to polythene bag and wooden sector. This figure shows the graphical representation for moisture content of eggplant at after maturity stage. Also in this stage, the maximum moisture content loss was recorded in traditional sector as compared to wooden and polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for weight loss of eggplant at early maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum weight loss was recorded in traditional structure and the minimum weight loss was recorded in polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for weight loss of eggplant at maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum weight loss was recorded in traditional structure as compared to polythene bag and wooden structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for eggplant at after maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum eggplant weight loss was recorded in traditional structure and the minimum weight loss was recorded in polythene structure at 15 days of the storage period. This figure shows the graphical representation for pH of eggplant at early maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum decreasement in pH was recorded in traditional structure and the minimum decreasement in pH was recorded in polythene bag structure. Next, please. This figure shows the graphical representation for pH of eggplant at maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum pH decrease was recorded in traditional structure as compared to polythene bag and wooden structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for pH of eggplant at after maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum decreasement in pH was recorded in traditional structure and the minimum decreasement in pH was recorded in polythene bag structure at 15 days after storage period. This figure shows the graphical representation for browning of pulp of eggplant at early maturity stage. In this stage, the browning of pulp of eggplant increasing with increasing in storage period. The maximum browning of pulp was recorded in traditional structure and the minimum browning of pulp was recorded in polythene bag structure. Next. This figure shows the graphical representation for ballooning up of a plant at maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum ballooning up was recorded in the traditional structure and the minimum ballooning up was recorded in polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for ballooning up of a plant at after maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum ballooning up was recorded in traditional structure and the minimum ballooning up was recorded in polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for shriveling of egg plant at early maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum shriveling of egg plant was recorded in traditional and routine structure and the minimum shriveling of egg plant was recorded in polythene bag structure at 15 days after storage period. This figure shows the graphical representation for shriveling of egg plant at maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum shriveling of egg plant was recorded in traditional structure and the minimum shriveling of egg plant was recorded in polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for shriveling of egg plant at after maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum shriveling of egg plant was recorded in traditional and routine structure and the minimum shriveling of egg plant was recorded in polythene bag structure. Next, please. This figure shows the graphical representation for decay incidence of egg plant at early maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum decay incidence of egg plant was recorded in traditional structure. Scored in 5, which was 7 damage, and the minimum decay incidence was recorded in polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for decay incidence of egg plant at maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum decay incidence of egg plant was recorded in traditional and routine structure, and the minimum decay incidence was recorded in polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for decay incidence of egg plant at after maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum decay incidence was recorded in traditional and routine structure, and the minimum decay incidence was recorded in polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for fitness of egg plant at early maturity stage. The fitness of egg plant is decreasing with increasing storage period. In the initial stage, the firmness of egg plant was same in all three stages, and after 15 days of the storage period, the firmness of egg plant decreased in the traditional and routine structure as compared to polythene bag structure. Next, please. This figure shows the graphical representation for firmness of egg plant at maturity stage. In this stage, the maximum firmness decreasement was recorded in traditional and routine structure. The minimum firmness was recorded in polythene bag structure. This figure shows the graphical representation for firmness of egg plant at after maturity stage. The firmness of egg plant decreasing in storage period. The maximum firmness of egg plant was recorded in traditional and routine structure, and the minimum firmness of egg plant was recorded in polythene bag structure. Now I would like to call Mr. Atikuraman, please come on the dais and continue.
Adha, adha.
Thank you, Mr. Maksud. Confirmation.
Well, egg plant has a second pH
and fitness decreased after storage in our structure.
After
pulse shielding and decay incidence increased with the increasing days after storage in our structure. The result was observed to better for polythene bag followed by and traditional structures. The current study proved the efficiency of polythene bag, which is cheap and should be considered a primary storage method for egg plant. Please, suggestion. From current study, it can suggest that small farmers should adopt the method of storing egg plant at 0.23 centigrade in polythene bag. The further study should be carried out on chemical properties of egg plant. A comparison study of different varieties should be carried out in future. Next, please. In this lecture, we actually do from the eggplant to check its pH.
Martha.
Yes, thank you.
Yes, sir.
The students